pandemic, a major void is still left in the lives of millions of Indians of how to spend their leisure time by not watching cinema at cinema halls. And this very fact is just about to change, as cinema halls across the country, especially like this one owned by the Inox Leisure Company, is implementing new safety standards to protect viewers from this deadly virus.
Hi, I'm Lalit Ojha. I'm the regional director for Inox Leisure Limited. I would like to explain about all the preventive measures and the guidelines which we will be following in the new normal in our cinemas. These guidelines have been developed by Multiplex Association of India. I'll start with box office. In box office, apart from the ticket booking system online or on app, in box office you can come here and get your ticket done. Just to explain to you that we'll be 100% paperless ticket operation at the box office. You will get a SMS which will have four links, which helps you to enter the cinema with a QR code. You can also order your food with the help of the second link, and the third link actually helps you identify your seat in the auditorium. And the last link will, if a guest wishes to have an e-ticket, he can download the e-ticket from that link. So that's box office operation. Let's move to the cinema entry, and I'll explain you how the frisking and the entry will happen. So this is our cinema entry. Every guest has to wear a mask. They have to sanitize their hand before they can be their entry can be taken. I come here, I show my QR code, which will be scanned by the person standing here. My body temperature is being checked, and only if it is in permissible level, I'll be allowed to enter. Then, as you can see, I'll go for a frisking. There will not be any manual frisking. I'll be frisked only with the help of HHMD, as you can see. Let me explain to you how we are going to be operating our auditorium in the new normal. Our housekeeping will also involve thorough sanitization with the help of fogging machine and recommended chemicals. As far as the sitting is concerned, you can see we will have staggered sitting in the auditorium, which means if there is a group of four people sitting, the seats next to them are not going to be sold. And this will happen with the help of our software, and there is no manual intervention required for that. As far as the exits are concerned, those exits also will happen row-wise, and our attendants are going to be the auditorium, and they will guide the people to actually exit in staggered manner, so that the norms and the protocols are followed till the person is out of our premises.
Because everyone in India knows cinema is like a religion, and for all these months people have not gotten any cinema sitting in a hall, in a cinema hall.
Right.
What kind of a reaction or response are you expecting from the general public?
So as you rightly said, cinema is considered to be a religion in India, and we are quite optimistic about this love and passion of people. We feel that once they come to visit our cinema, and once they see the arrangement in the cinema which are made considering this COVID-19, once they see that all the guidelines and protocol which we have actually, which we will be implementing in across all our cinemas for the guest and as well as for the staffs, I think they will be confident, and we will see them start coming to our cinemas, visiting again and again.
Cinema is not just about dreams. It is also a reality of over 2 lakh people who depend upon this sector known as the cinema exhibition industry for their livelihoods. And the only thing that they dream about is for movie theaters to finally open up. This is Rohit Ved at the cinemas for INS TV.